our sanctum. We are under assault. Repeat, we are under assault. Our sanctum is sheltering magic families. There are very few soldiers here.
Hear me and rejoice. You have had the privilege of being saved by the great warlock. Smile, for even in death, you have become children of the Wolf Knight.
Believe me, I know what it's like to lose. Dread it, run from it, hide from it, destiny arrives all the same. And now it's here, or should I say, I am. The bone quill, or your brother's head.
We don't have the bone quill. It was destroyed by Damien Thomas.
Well, actually...
Oh, you really are the worst.
Don't worry, brother. We will rejoice in the sunlight again.
Your optimism is misplaced, mortal.
Well, for one thing, I'm not mortal. For another, I'd watch out.
More than your plague!
To die for that.
The universe lies within your grasp, Master.
There are two artifacts in the UK, the Book of Beasts and the Holy Lance. Find them, my children, and bring them to me in New York. I will go after the Calaboris manuscript and the Longinus Mandalion.
We will not fail you.
If I may interject, you're going to England, you might want a guide. I do have to have a bit of experience in that arena.
What do you want?
I, Cameron Bradley, pledge my allegiance to you. Not.
You should choose your side more wisely.
You will never be a god.
No!
Destructo Sanctorum.
Cameron!
Do you seriously have no money for pizza?
Wait. I think I have 3,000.
Pounds?
Kenyan shilling.
What? Why?
Went to Kenya for a holiday once.
Right, how much is it worth?
About £2.
What do you want?
I wouldn't say no to a meat feast.
Ah, twice that hurt.
Hamish?
Korrag is coming.
Who?
Jack Wilson.
I'm sorry. Can I help you?
I'm Matthew Caldor. I need you to come with us. We need your help. It's fair to say that I'm not overstating that the whole of reality is at stake.
Yeah, who's we? Hamish, you okay? All right. I get that it's important, but why me? I'm not magic.
No, but you're strong. You don't need the beast.
I haven't released the beast in a very long time.
You're gonna have to.
What's his name?
Korrag. He's the guy who sent Philip. The kidnapping of Stuart's family.
Look, I don't want to hang around all day for Korrag to strike.
Jack, Murdock's dead. We have to work together.
We need to know what's going to happen.
He's collecting artifacts.
What for?
I don't know. But what I do know is that he's gone to New York for something called the Calabros Manuscript and the Longinus Medallion. He sent his men to find the Book of Beasts and the Holy Lance.
The Spear of Destiny?
Aye. He's already had the Bone Quill.
How? It was here.
Well, Murdock's brother had it.
He must have taken it whilst we were away.
Never mind who took what. We need to find that book and fast.
She's right.
Where was the last place the Book of Beasts was seen?
I don't... Emily had it last.
Who's Emily?
Emily Caldor.
That would be my late sister.
I'm sorry for your loss, but we have a job to do.
I know. Let me think where she would have put it.
Any ideas?
I've got nothing.
Say, Matt, you aren't making your cloak flap, are you?
Not at the moment, no.
Hey, Miss Ariel, help those people.
On it.
Professor, you might want to use your powers to help us see in the fog. Show off.
Rejoice. The Enlightenment is here.
I'm sorry, who are you?
We are followers of Korrag.
What are you doing here?
We were sent here to gather up artifacts.
I'm sorry, we don't want you guys here, so please, leave.
Sorcerer, does this idiot speak for you? Of course not. I speak for myself. Give us the artifact now, or die.
It's cute that you think you can defeat us.
You want a taste of the action?
No, not really. But when do I ever get what I want?
There's a lad.
Stand back. Let's see who wins.
Dr. Cooper, I need you safe and away from here.
I'd expect you to be a better fighter, a big man like you.
Hey man, what's up, Jack? Thought I'd come over and save you.
Got any bright ideas?
Not really.
This is either going to be really clever or really stupid. Sayam exi armormento fierasse.
Fight like a man, you coward! See you on the other side, monster.
Insects. Let's see how you like this.
Where are you going?
Sanctum is left unguarded. It needs a protector. What will you do?
We're gonna see a friend.
Good luck.
Well, look at what we have here. Everything's turned to dust.
Help me!
Now what's this?
Please, help! Matthews!
Is this the great Murdock?
It was a slaughter.
Let me guess. This is 2019. Korrag?
Yes.
Carter Matthews, you're coming with us.
Catch me if you can, Blur.
My God, is that Murdock?
There were way too many of them.
It's all right, you're safe.
We need help.
Yeah, I just have a bad feeling about something. But do you ever get that feeling in your gut right before something bad happens? Well, I just feel like something bad's gonna happen. The team is split up. Harry's death affected us all. Murdock and Hamish went to Scotland. Henry's busy running Array Industries. John and Michael are nowhere to be found. Lucas has become a very different man because of Harry's death. Harry or Stuart were the ones who held the team together. People with the same face. They don't need me. You and the kids need me. Miranda! No, 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 no! Please wake up! No! You killed her!
Indeed we did.
Why are you here? You're all dead!
Well, maybe Korrag brought us back to help him defeat you, not?
Bring it! Kill me! John?
It's been a while.
Thank you, Gilbert.
Henry.
Cap.
Hey, man!
Richard? You guys really look like crap. What brings you here? I mean, Richard comes back every couple of months, but you two?
We're here because the Dark Sorcerer is after a certain artifact, and he wants to kill us without hesitation.
Well, shit.
Boy, it's good to see you guys.
Hamish?
John?
Good thing you came here, then.
Jay, up to Murdock.
We were with Grant, chasing Carter Matthews. And we came across this ruin, which happened to be the Sorcerer's Sanctum in Scotland. We found Murdock. He was amongst the rubble.
Take him to the med bay. I'll give him a chat over.
Well, that fucking hurt.
Yeah. You alright?
Yeah.
Luminat miserandema. You are going to die.
I'd like to see you try.
Jack! He's gone. Just us now.
Good.
You're powerful.
Learnt from the best.
And who was that?
Merlin.
Shit.
To hell with you.
Please, stop. Don't do this.
Should have thought about that when you killed so many people.
The wizard's right, mate.
No.
We need to get to Array Industries and fast.
Grab my arm.
So, how is he?
He'll live.
Jack? Harry?
No, this is Matthew Caldor.
A sorcerer of the 777th degree.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise, Captain. Richard, Henry, Hamish.
How do you...
Because I can read minds.
Fair enough.
All right, wake him up.
Wake up, Murdock, son of Bardock.
What? Where am I?
Murdock, it's me, Richard. You're at Array Industries.
Oh, thank God.
Murdock?
Master Caldor, you're alive.
Please, call me Matthew. The London Sanctum survived. Ariel is there now.
It was a slaughter. Korrag happened. He killed everyone in the Scottish Sanctum, including my brother.
Murdock, I am so sorry.
Thank you. You took the bone quill.
Hamish told us.
Go no further. One more step and I'll chop your head off.
Stephen, you become the master of New York Sanctum. Impressive.
Sorry, old friend, but I can't let you in.
Well, if I told you what I'm after, then maybe you can get it for me. I'm after the Longinus Medallion.
Oh, I am not your errand boy either, buddy.
Well, that's a shame. I liked you, Stephen. You were strange. Yet arrogant, yet kind. It's a shame I'm going to have to kill you.
Go
I'll be there soon enough.
You bastard.
Two down, three to go.
Ah.
What's wrong?
My head. Oh no. Korrag has gotten into the New York Sanctum. He killed Stephen, the Sanctum's master. He's taken the Longinus Medallion.
He already has the Bone Quill, and now the Longinus Medallion.
All he needs now are the Calabros manuscript, which is in the States, the Holy Lance and the Book of Beasts, which are both here in UK.
Maybe we should split up.
What do you mean?
Some of us should stay here in the UK to find the other artifacts to keep them away from Korrag, but some of us should go to the States to prevent him from getting the Calaboros manuscript. Hi.
What's going on?
I have a feeling that we have some unwanted guests.
Let's do this.
They say a coward dies a thousand deaths. Even that is not enough for you.
Oh, do you grieve? Stuart was always the planned target.
Shut up!
It's good to see you again, John. How's it been, adjusting to the past 5 years without your best friend?
Fuck you.
I need to protect my kids.
Jack!
Where's he gone?
Richard!
Shit.
Where is it?
Back in Glasgow.
Right. Matthew, Lucas, Michael and John will go to Glasgow. Hamish, Murdock and myself will go to New York. Henry, stay here. We need you in case anything goes wrong.
What about Richard?
He'll have to manage on his own.
It's time, Damien. Go and retrieve the Calaboris manuscript.
Yes, boss. Hello, boys. I've been expecting you.
You?
Yes, it's me. Where's Matthew? Well, gents, let's begin.
Where are we going?
To my childhood home.
Wait, you're Scottish?
Aye. My parents gave birth to me here. And then, when they died, Emily and I decided we needed a new life. So I left for England. Well, that's magic.
Just watch us try.
So, we have the Book of Beasts. Now we need to find the Holy Lance.
Watch out!
Move out of the way!
Damien.
Hello, Matthew. Miss me? How's your sister?
I'm going to kill you for that.
He's choosing his fate.
What took you guys so long?
An arse beating is the answer.
At least we have the Book of Beasts safe.
Okay, before we figure out where it is, did you guys get the Calaboris manuscript?
I gotta be honest, I have absolutely no idea where it would be.
It's gotta be hidden somewhere ancient.
Or in plain sight.
Agreed. People don't normally look hard enough at plain objects. From what I remember about studying it, it was last seen in Ireland.
Ireland?
Here's the plan. John, Murdock, Henry and myself will go to Ireland. Matthew, you know about the book. So you, Hamish, Lucas and Michael, stay here.
It's a plan.
Keep your wits about you. You're close to water, but don't fall in.
Murdock, some light would be nice.
Move in there.
So this Holy Lance, Spear of Destiny, it's not just going to be sticking out of the ground, is it?
What do you mean?
Well, this is a tourist spot. Thousands come here sightseeing.
And?
Well, you wouldn't just expect the spear to be out in the open, where thousands could just grab it and take it.
He has a point.
Hey, I think I found something.
Well, it is sticking in the ground.
We need to pull this out and fast.
Pull out,
huh? You're such a child.
Oh, shut up.
Hello again, old friends.
You?
You must give a sacrifice.
Gents, how to phrase this?
He's here, isn't he? I can sense him. He's close. We fight. Take your places, guys. I'll wait for him outside. Yeah, you're definitely more of a Korrag.
I take it that Rincewind is dead?
Yeah.
Even in death, he still completes his task.
You may regret that. He brought you face to face with a master of magic.
What do you think he brought you?
The Dark Lord's lackey.
It's almost over. Once I've collected each of these artifacts, I can use it to rewrite reality.
Then what?
I can finally rest. The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
I think you will find our will equal to yours.
Our? Puny human.
Fetch me, you coward!
Well, sir.
You know me?
I do. You're not the only one cursed with knowledge. I hope they remember you.
Stop! Spare his life, and I'll give you the book.
No tricks?
No.
Don't!
Thank you, wizard. One to go.
Why would you do that?
This is the end.
Korrag.
That's right. Four artifacts down. One to go.
Keep him away from the spear.
It is completed.
No. What about the sacrifice?
I have given everything. The San Marto Reality Gornavani.
Murdock, where'd he go?
Steady. That's it. What? Chris? Jenny?
Bollocks. Not again.
It's a signal.
For what?
You'll know.
What do I do?
Jack. There was no other way.
I don't feel so good.
You're fine.
I don't want to go.
Guys?
We lost.
Oh, fuck. Oh, hey, you, what's up? You look pretty fucking sexy in that. I mean,
excuse me.
Okay,